He's been called the baby whisperer. The advice of Dr. Harvey Karp is like music to the ears of new parents, and tonight he's teaching Kansas City how it works.
When it comes to baby, Dr. Karp says it's all about making them happy. He teaches a method of recreating a womb-like sensation for newborns to help soothe them. His books and videos have simple steps to do it, like swaddling them, shushing them, swinging them. He says don't worry about spoiling a newborn.
You're holding them 24 hours a day. So even if you hold your baby 12 hours a day, that's an immediate cutback from what you used to do.
Local mom Annie Oliveri's youngest child is 18 months old. She still uses Dr. Karp's techniques.
Everyone in the car, if he's fussy and needs to go to sleep, everyone will be shushing. And it works. And he goes to sleep, and then everybody can take a deep breath.
Happy, healthy families are the goal. But Dr. Karp says crying babies and exhausted parents impact society as a whole.
It's a number one trigger for shaken baby syndrome, marital conflict, breastfeeding failure, postpartum depression, unsafe sleeping practices.
University of Kansas Hospitals hosted Dr. Karp's free workshop tonight. Doctors would like to better understand the science behind it, but the reality is the methods seem to work.
I've watched it work. When you see a crying baby suddenly just quiet down and look around and stop crying and kind of relax and ultimately fall asleep, it's pretty convincing.
Now, Dr. Karp's methods have received rave reviews from well-known moms like Madonna and Michelle Pfeiffer. University of Kansas Hospital now plans to do research studies to understand why the methods work.